seeing a woman that is struggling to get married, I will show her how you can get a man to marry her in less than 6 months. The first thing you need to do is position yourself and repackage yourself. Whatever you present is what people see. Nobody writes the qualification on their head or the bank account they have, the money they have in their bank account. What men see is what you present. Now, there are a lot of young women these days that are dressing off course. They are dressing off course because they see a lot of gangsters, they see a lot of film stars wearing certain things that they want to look like those things. When you wear those things, who do you look like? Or who do you want to look like? If you see six ladies in a nightclub, a woman well-packaged, marriage material, sitting very comfortable in the nightclub, with the other woman that is spoiled with a very rich man's child, who eats chewing gum and is packaging himself wrongly, and someone that is half naked. If a man wants to have a one-night stand, he cannot dare go near the marriage material. He will go to the person that is available, that he can sleep with overnight that day. So how do you get picked for a woman that wants to get married? You must position yourself and package yourself to be ready to be received as a wife. The next thing you need to do is show that you have cause to respect. And don't respect only that man that you like. Let your character show that you have respect for the people that you have around you. Because every day people look at you and they see what you present. And once you present yourself well, if you are in a church environment, you will attract the right people. If you present yourself well, you attract the right people in your office space. Every man out there that is matured, ready for marriage, is looking for a marriage material, somebody that is ready, that is mature, and present themselves as a marriageable material. So position yourself to be married and you will get married in no time. If you come to my mentorship class, I will show you tips that you need to put in place. I will repackage you and reposition you to actually get that attraction that you need. The next one is you must have your thought process right. Anybody that you need, the character of the man, the characteristics of the man that you want in your life, write it down and pray over it and keep it. If you see a man that does not fall into that category, don't jump for it because the man has money. Wait for that character, because whatever you think about, whatever you desire, you attract to yourself naturally. Come and hear more. You will see the marriage. Now it's taking place in less than 6 months.